ازاي ما يدروا كمان من غير شاي
احمد اسك جايز
I can't believe how lucky we were. This curious beauty was right underneath our boat. What a rare treat this was for us. It seemed like every few meters, we were graced with the presence of a giant moray. They were everywhere. I am so glad that I'm fascinated with these guys, especially the speckled morays. I just like seeing them. Like I said before, I like seeing the speckled morays. They always seem so high strung. This guy was so shy. Mrs. DEE was trying to coax him out of his hold, but he wasn't falling for it.